We kick things off today with music. This talented quartet has participated in blues festivals all over the country, and they certainly enjoy performing all over Central Virginia, including this Friday night at Poe's Pub. But before they perform at the end of the week, we're going to catch up with the band this morning. It's been 2 years since we saw you guys, John Jay. You're here. You're back.
I know.
What have you guys been up to?
We've been playing music.
at a few places.
We had a truncated tour because of the weather, but we did end up taking this RVA Blues, that's what we call our music, that represents this city and also represents our love of the blues. So we did make a run down south and played in Alabama, New Orleans, ripping and running, and then back here. Had a little hiatus, but now we're back at it to close out the year. Especially, we're doing our fifth, this is our fifth year for doing our annual food drive in partnership with Feed More at Poe's Pub, and that's where the band got started 10 years ago with myself and Royce Folks right there, co-founder on bass. And so, y'all definitely Friday come out, bring food, because people get hungry a lot after Thanksgiving. So that's why we do it after Thanksgiving.
Yeah. It's a time of year, it is top of mind for everyone. I mean, Feed More works so hard the whole year through, as do you guys. Community is really important to you. You know, you mentioned that RVA Blues. What is that? That signature sound is crafted by what?
Signature sound, first of all, it's blues. And when you start thinking about blues, it's a whole lot bigger than just that da-da-da-da-da, which everybody knows. However, RVA Blues is buttressed by the North Mississippi Hill Country Blues that we fell in love with, that was introduced to us by Mr. Shane Parks right here on guitar. And then from that, we've added in, funk, soul, rock, even gospel, mm-hmm. even though they won't let us in church, but we still bring it out, and we put it all together, and we've made a signature sound that we think, and since we're from here, and this city is actually known in a lot of communities as a musical city, so we just try to rep this city wherever we go.
Right.
Yeah, so we just went ahead and tagged it RVA Blues.
I like it. And then giving back, of course, with the event this week, how did you get connected to do Feed More? Where did the idea come from?
Like I said, we've been doing it for 5 years, and the band has always been community-minded. We've done, just different things, benefits for musicians. We helped out with the Ark of Williamsburg and played with them. And then we just decided for ourselves to do something that, we could take on as our own. And if you look at me, Royce, Winton, even Shane, you can see we like to eat. So the last thing.
Even Shane?
Yeah, even Shane, because he was a lot smaller when we first met him. A lot smaller. So, we like to eat, and we all hate being hungry. And there's been times when each one of us has been like, I'm hungry. And each one of us has been like, here, I have food. And we don't want anybody else to be hungry. And so we decided to partner with Feed More. Been doing it for 5 years. And I think to date, from the donations from the community, we've been able to take in well over 500 pounds of food.
That's awesome. Well, thanks for all you do.
Thank you.
And thanks for being here with us this morning. And now you're going to share a little bit more.
Oh, yeah, we're about to do it in. This song is dedicated to the fellas. Fellas, if you're sitting next to your lady watching this show, there's a part I'm going to need you to do, but I'm just going to need you to look at the TV screen, because if you look at your lady and ask her the title of this song, we're going to all be on the news
tomorrow. Oh, no! So, without further ado, take it away.
What's wrong with you? Fellas, I'm going to need your help in here.
with you? What's wrong 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 with you? Bought you a house, bought you a car, got you a passport so I can take you far. Bought you brand new shoes to put on your feet, took you to the grocery store, plenty of food to eat. I bought you diamonds, I bought you rings, took you to the junkyard so you could get some shiny things.